Hello, Franklin-McKinley community. We look forward to starting a new school year with a full reopening of our schools and an in-person instruction for our students. We would like to inform you that the new legislation, SB 130, creates new provisions for independent study. While we know that the best place for students is in the classroom, the Franklin-McKinley School District will provide a virtual independent study learning opportunity for those students with an identified need to continue with online learning. It is important to note that there will be plans to monitor and keep a record of daily participation, which could include online activities, live instruction, and/or completing assignments without the teacher supervision. The district will have plans to support English learners, students in foster care, or other high needs groups. Meals will be available for all students. There will be a regular communication between parents, caregivers, teachers, and students regarding a student's academic progress. For more information about independent study, please call 408-283-6044. We look forward to an excellent school year. Thank you for your trust and support.